And hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Red with our Gen 1 type challenge of Poison type. And we are going to be taking on Victory Road and the Elite Four in this episode. And thank you for all those that are still tuning in and watching from Twitch. We're just pushing some rocks right now. Alright. Hello, Persian. Ain't afraid of no fox. Oh, and we poisoned it. Nice. There's a level up. I do apologize, I have the news up right next to me. Withdraw! Got him! Almost got him. He'll die to the poison. Thank you. Was I supposed to switch? No. Seismic toss. It's actually gonna do a little bit of damage. Piss another one with that kick. Noise. Alright, we're getting ever closer. When he withdrew it, interesting. The AI sometimes just astounds me with what it does. Got your Persian as well. Good deal. Oh, and if those of you wondering who are watching, why I still go and pick up items even though I don't need them because we're not learning any more moves, that is just a little bit of an OCD thing of mine. I have a really hard time letting stuff lie. I do apologize. And I know it is just taking time in the game, but it bugs me more to leave it lie when it's something like that than to pick it up. There's a few items I can get by with, because I just don't like them. But like TMs and stuff, I have a hard time not picking them up. We missed our blizzard. That's not good. Alright, we have 3 trainers left. Gross. Let's see if I could drop it special, maybe a little. That's not good. Good critical. Thank you. Fudge off, Kingler. Blast toys. Good deal. What I was hoping was going to happen. All right, let's finish out this place. All right. This is it, everybody. Got two full restores in here. 16. All right, last thing to do is use these rare candies. Thank you. So what are we looking at stat-wise going into here? Weezing has definitely got our defense all the way up at 176. I think he's our highest attacker, too, at 148. Yep. Nidoqueen's pretty even across the board. Gengar is definitely our speedy special attacker. Can we get some hype into chat before we go into this? Hype it up, everybody. Thanks, Kluber, for the hype. Lorelei's first. Thanks, Scorpio. Alright, the only thing I'm worried about here, well, there's two. The Jinx and the Lapras. Pretty good hit. Yeah, Lapras is bulky and has got some major special. That confusion could be bad. We try to confuse us again. Ah, man, two hurts in a row. You try to confuse us again. That's on him. One down. What's with the rear music? Weird music. All right. Hoo-ha! Yeah, Hitmonchan's gonna face my Weezing. High defense. Oh, you missed. Solid hit. Mm-hmm. And don't worry, if you're wondering why I'm not using Nidoqueen, Nidoqueen's gonna take on Agatha all by herself. Very good, Gengar. Whew, fissure. Good thing we're faster. Good critical, Weezing. Nice. Alright. Swippity swap. Got some super potions in here. Oh, we're not gonna hit that. Smart move, Agatha. But not smart enough. Oh, he survived. Well. Swifty swapping Pokemon on me. Yeah, well, here's the go back. Now what? I'll throw some more rocks at it. Straight into a Dream Eater. Idiot. Good dealio. Three down, two to go. Man, that's what you think, Lance. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, buddy. Send out your Gyarados. They ain't gonna do nothing against my Weezing! Aha! I was kidding! That was a critical. Missed again. Well, Weezing buddy, I know this is what you're used to doing the entire time we play through the rest of the game. You just, you know, miss everything. But we can't be doing that now. We're against the Elite Four. We have to hit them, Weezing. Zoom. Zoom. Agility means nothing if you're dead. Swippity swap. Good level up. Takedown. All right. We missed. Use barrier, though. Not gonna help against a blizzard. Alright. One left, everybody. Drop a couple hypers before we go into this last fight. How are you looking move-wise? You're pretty good. You're really good. You're getting a little low on a few. So I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna take an either, drop it on here, and who's this jerk in the chat? Thanks, Kluber. Get that trash out of here. Yeah. I ban messages like that because I, you know, if I'm gonna be famous from streaming, which I highly doubt is ever going to happen, but I want my followers and viewers to be legit because they want to be here, not because I bought them. That, I think that completely defeats the purpose. I do this for a hobby because it's fun, not because I'm trying to get rich or famous. So I like it that you all are here watching because you want to be here, not because I bought stuff from people that put spam like that into my chat. I'll get off my soapbox right now. And it's our rival time! Alright, here's the Alakazam. Please survive, please survive, please survive, please survive, please survive, please survive, please survive. Well, this causes an issue. Max revive. Of course, he gets a critical hit. Reflect. Can we paralyze him? Yeah! Get shit on! Why do you keep spamming reflects now? Now he's just being an idiot. He totally dropped our Nidoqueen. Rhydon. Good deal. Good hit. Exeggutor fights Weezing. Hypnosis is not good. Ha-ha! 40 damage. Gonna hit me for 40 damage. Wheezing! God damn it! Thank you. He's been missing attacks this entire game. Tired of it. Good slash. Eat rocks! Ooh, tricky. Son of a biscuit! Fire spin? Really? Hoo-hoo! Missed the fire blast! That's it? That was actually a tough fight. Stand by me. Thanks, Kluber. Let's scan him in and make it official. Weezing had so much potential if he... Oh. Okay, you are the best special attacker of the team. Gengar, good job. Weezing, you had so much potential if you could hit things. Nidoqueen, good all-rounder. Me, I'm the best. Around, nothing's ever gonna keep me down. All right, we switch over here. Let's get rid of this noise. Go up to a just random dice roller. Let's see what we got here. So we are on playthrough number 14. Let's see what game we're doing first. It doesn't matter what we roll. We'll roll a d6. Odds, it'll be Pokemon Blue. Evens, it'll be Pokemon Yellow. Blue. Let's see what our rival starter are going to be. 1-2, Bulbasaur. 3-4, Charmander. 5-6, Squirtle. 3-4 was Charmander again. And our type, the moment everybody's been waiting for. We're going to roll a d10. We have 10 types left. Bam! That's a 10. Ooh. That means our next playthrough is going to be our one and only Dragon-type playthrough, which means our team is going to consist of three Dratinis all the way up into Dragon Knights. Very, very interesting. And we'll have different movesets for each one. I'll have to see what kind of we have in mind, but that's what'll be our next playthrough. It's going to be our only Dragon-type playthrough for Gen 1. So I hope you all enjoy, and we'll see you next time.